all that.
Let's go. I am back with Saints Row.
I think we're in for some turbulence.
Out here.
It's easy to open.
Oh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless.
There we go.
Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
All right.
A tropical location.
My apologies. Your captain is having trouble finding new lunch.
When the sea is blue and sky bright and clear.
Oh, you still got a punch him? I got the pistol now, baby.
Find some shoots and jump out the back. It should be clear.
Oh, this is cool.
I'm not tired yet.
All right, motherfuckers.
Donnie's up.
Kill him. You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful talk from your mouth.
Oh yeah? You and how many of your?
Oh, that many.
There we go. There we go.
I am still in shape. Go.
There we go.
Johnny, we're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Okay. Oh,
oh good, I get to kill more of them.
Ooh, let's get it.
It is good to win.
There we go.
You this damn safe.
Oh shit. Okay, I'll about to say. Oh no. There we go. Woo. We almost down here. We almost down here, man. That looked crazy. Almost catch Cindy. Oh, Shaundi, whatever her name is.
I'm not gonna lie. For a minute, I didn't think you'd make it in time.
My plans are always working. No. Now we are... Wait, what is that?
What is what?
Don't freak out, Shaundi. They're going to ram us with the airplane, that's all.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
Of course.
I don't have a plan.
Shoot out the window, drop into the plane, kill Philippe, and jump out again. Sim.
You mean we, right?
Do not worry. I will be seeing you shortly.
Let's get it.
Wait, what?
It sounded better in my head.
Okay.
fucking jumping!
Open fire!
Yeah, up here. Down below. All right, I guess I'm here again.
Give up, you idiot!
Oh, God. I do not know, but we going down here. We going places, man.
You see, I return. You're a fucking asshole. But I wasn't wrong.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
I'm free falling. Free falling. Free falling. Got steel cars at bank.
The body of Mr. Gat will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this. We need a new plan. First, where are we, Shaundi?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
Sounds nice. Have you been here before?
Spring break.
So how many guys... never mind. What is this field boss thing?
You don't want to know.
That's bad? You can still get around the city, yes?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
I am naked without my weapons. Where can we find guns?
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Friendly fire does not deliver. That is not helpful, Shaundi.
I love her accent, man. Friendly fire.
Has GPS, right? Check your map.
You have been in contact with Pierce?
I texted him. He's bringing the crew.
Then we will be needing a lot more guns. Any suggestions?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
Of course! Revolutions always strike first at the armories.
You can't be serious.
Why not? They have guns, we need guns. What could possibly go wrong?
Getting shot comes to mind.
That's exciting, no? Makes you feel full of life, like attacking a tiger with a knife.
Also a shitty idea.
All right, you win. I will storm the armory. You may seek shelter with Josh Birk.
Not cool.
Unfortunately, with myself likely dead and nowhere else for you to turn, you will probably succumb to his charms. And in a few days...
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
Well, if you insist.
Wow, that still exists?
You know this place?
That's where I used to score weed.
Do you know anyone who might be living here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
Think his place might have room for the crew?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
I do not think you answered my question.
I know. Here's the cash I have on me.
Get it. Gotcha. Damn, it cost $10,000? Alright, I guess I'll buy some ammo.
Wow. Where do I find the armory?
Not far. It's on the GPS.
Got you. I got you. I got you. Oh, I see you run. How do I... Oh, damn. How do I Oh, B. Okay. I was about to say.
Like some...
Oh. Get it. Let's go.
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
We could have a problem moving everything.
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Yeah,
it was
right
your idea, remember? There must be something we can use.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
All right, let's get it.
I can't move here.
We're going over here. We gotta kill the guards right now. Hello.
They don't seem very welcoming, do they?
Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds.
Cover now.
Oh, that's how you do it. Oh!
What happened to the good fights?
Oh, fuck. That's not good. Damn it, how do I? Oh, god damn it, this is so. Alright, it's time for me to. There we go. There we go.
Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Good thinking, Shaundi. We will take it with us.
Yeah, right. Wait, you're serious, aren't you?
You believe he can fly. Spread his wings and flap like a goose. He'll show you how to do it if you help him get the straps loose. Diagnose the shell shock from total. Still don't hear the bells rock.
Grab your homie. Oh, shit.
Oh!
All units advance!
Oh my god. Get me out of here.
I can take a few more.
I'll get you
covered. I gotta figure out how to shoot that fucking gun again.
So now they got me down here in the dungeon. Nurses all arguing over who's to do the sponging. Request the time off for bug behavior and ride off for bug beats.
All right, now we're getting somewhere. He is the super, a stranger who talks to you. Maybe even on the tech support and walk you through. Villain, man in the mask, spitting in the face. Showing you the very sign of your mask is his. How did that happen, man? Alright, I gotta go. Gotta revive the homie. Let's go. Oh! Soon they'll be.
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
You recognize UAV drone controls? You have been sleeping with special forces, yes?
Okay, is this really the time?
Shaundi, have you been holding out on me?
Think you're awake? That's the stop by the traffic. That's a long way to go to start that in time. For those of you listening, I'm going to put on the radar keeper and get out of traffic. As if he's going to take my life. All right, Tom, I get it.
Oh, fuck, they're taking me out.
Tom just
Saints rule.
There we go.
If this keeps up much longer, I think we will be in trouble.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me.
I was about to say, like, there's so many of them.
I love to make an entrance. Damn.
UAV drones!
I'm going to find your phone number on the controls, yes?
Just shut up and use the damn things!
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb!
You gotta be kidding me!
You should trust me, Pierce.
That wasn't me, I swear!
There we go. There we go. Oh, I missed.
Oh god, there's another one! We gotta shut that thing down!
Oh, how did I miss that?
Perhaps for now. We'll see.
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Loren, right?
In good time, Shaundi! Talk to me, Pierce!
Almost packed up.
You keep me informed!
There we go.
Chopper.
There we go.
I thought you would never finish.
All right, let's get it. Let's get out of here. Let's get it.
Oh.
Pain in my ass. We can't let them blow up the bomb.
Get it.
Here. That'd be bad. No one will be blowing up my gear. My phone. Easier if these things were moving so fast.
True. True.
Here, just keep going. We're clearing them out.
damn it. There we go.
There's gonna be enough room for this shit, right?
Do you not trust us?
How do I get out? Drop the bomb.
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stilwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shaundi. We got it all covered.
We're gonna need the big guns. Get it.
Up to. It's been so long since he called.
Damn, we got a lot of stuff. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it right here. Till next time on Saints Row. Let's go!